bag you get, you're still a bitch. You sit and hide and ward off Merlin. Yeah, don't play with me, man. I know where you really stay at. You stay and ward off with your bitch. Don't play with me. Everybody else may not know your business. They pull up on Barbara. Nah, bitch, you live in ward off. You talk that shit in ward off. Don't play with me. Mind your fucking business. At the end of the day, I never fuck with Shy. So let's just clear it up today. Let's just clear it up today, because I was going to wait till tomorrow and let y'all just eat it up and shit. I never fuck with Shy ever in my life. Like, is he somebody that, ooh, I think he's cute? Hell yeah, bitch. He got money. He's chocolate. Bitch, he's cute. The fuck? I said what I said. And do I comment on his shit and say, oh, he's cute and all of that? Yes, I do. Like, do he pay for my shit? No. The fuck? Anybody that know the past shit that I went through before I left the DMV, y'all know who I was fucking with. Y'all know who footed the bill for my shit. Y'all know what's up with me. The fuck? You listening to a bitch with no followers and nothing to tell my business, thinking it's my business, and you gonna post it without asking me. See, you, if you was a real-ass nigga, you would've hit me in the DMs like, hey, yo, you know, I seen this shit about Shy. Even if I denied it and you felt like I was denying it, then you could've posted. At least you came to me first before you posted the shit. But you just went and posted it without confirming the information. You're not dead TV. That's
no big glizzy. I sit back and try to let him go shine, but he's so worried about me. I told you. I was supposed to.